Welcome to another video tutorial. In this video, I will show you how we can draw complete Go enrichment analysis, including different Excel files and pathways like this. Here you can see we have two folders. One is Go, and you can see it has all the folders and all the Excel files. And similarly, you can see here we have all the pathways which were enriched for those genes which you have placed, and it will also include figures like this, because this actually Go pathway enrichment analysis will be conducted using combined module of cluster profiler and path view. So you will also get your pathway enrichment analysis in the form of this figure. So what you need to do, you just need to simply go to this SR plot website, which is bioinformatics.com.cn/en for English version. So you need to make sure first you are logged in, and here you can write simply Go. You can see here are the different modules for gene enrichment analysis, and here you can see here we have Gene Ontology pathway enrichment analysis. So you can click on this. For this Go pathway enrichment analysis, you will get your results in the form of these two folders which I have already shown, including all these four figures. So how you can prepare your file for this? So you can prepare your file in the form of only two columns. The first column is the gene ID's name, and the second column is logFC. So it means if you have only two values, the one is gene IDs and the second one is only logFC. So you can see here all those genes which are upregulated, they are mentioned in the positive numbers, and all those genes which are downregulated, they can be mentioned in minus. So after you have pasted your all gene IDs along with their logFC value, so what you can simply copy all this information, and you can also notice that there is no header in this case. So we can simply paste here. You can see here we have just pasted all those genes along with their FC value, and here you can see we can now select the species of those genes, and this gene ontology pathway enrichment analysis is only available for following species, but other modules of gene ontology are available for all species. So if your species is other than this, you can use other modules for gene ontology analysis. But if you want complete files in the form of folders, so then you can do for only following species. For this example, because our current species is human, so we will simply click on this submit button, and you should remember that this figure will consume 1 point. And if you don't have points here, so you can simply go to their email. You can see if you don't have any points, so you can email and request them to get some free points, so they will give you free points, and you can simply click on the submit button. So here you can see our results are ready to download, so you can simply click on these results. So you can see this page will automatically refresh in every 30 seconds, and you will get your results in the form of folder. So you can see here we have two folder. One is gene ontology. You can see in this we have this path view, we have for biological processes, and you can see we have biological processes. Similarly, we have for cellular components, and we have all the Excel files, and we have also for molecular functions. And in the second folder, if you can go to the pathways, You can see we have also pathway enrichment score. So which, whatever you need, you can directly use in your research article. So if you have still any question in drawing gene ontology enrichment analysis, please let me know in the comments section. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.